Subscribe to the new Liam 07.
Thanks.
It's 9:52. It's match day. Celtic Hearts. It's an early one because bus leaves at 1:30. Getting up early, obviously. Get ready, breakfast, and all that. And yeah, if you're before Kenny, guys, massive support. Thanks for the subscribe. We went up so many already. And obviously the podcast videos went flying already, so thanks Neil once again. We'll definitely have you on once again, maybe next week with Ben he's back on as well. So yeah, that was a big 50 for you guys, because just celebrating like another game. But yeah, today we're playing Hearts, it's gonna be a tough game. So listen to the podcast if you want a preview, go to the podcast. But yeah, if you want to see like things before the videos and just my Instagram, it'll be there. Follow Twitter as always in the description. And all that, so right. It's another one, 10 to 5 to, well, it's now 5 to, aye, now 5 to 10. It's another one, early match day, home, Celtic Hearts. What's going on? It's about 10 past 1, just going now, going to the bus. It was a 1:30, so yeah. I expecting Tati come back in the squad. We'll talk a lot more about when we got to Parkhead. A lot more in detail about the team when it comes out, obviously on the bus and stuff like that. But yeah, hope you enjoyed today's match day vlog and you've enjoyed the podcast, so thanks a lot. And yeah, I'll see you on the bus.
Bob, just one pop. Aye. Cheers, buddy. Thank you very much. Cheers, Bob. Right. Is this nice?
Aye, is that nice?
Let's make some noise for the boys! Number one, George! 18, Yusuf Gomez! 20, Carmen Carlton Beckers! Number 6, Molly Sherrins! 3, Craig Taylor! 42, Thompson Thomas!
Oh, in time.
smell it.
Now I said
on.
Try that two times, but they've not got a player. Celtic. No. Celtic. Come on, you boys in green. Come on, you boys in green. And scores green away. And scores green and white. Oh, still going. What a mess this season. We get caught open by here. Oh, I should have.
Oh, you know what I mean? Like on the line. Oh,
That's one of the worst corners I've seen in my life. That's out. Get in there, McGregor. Yes! That's it, okay, that's consistency now. Oh, come on, Celtic!
Personally, put it from the off, number 38, Dyson Maeda. And also, making way for Celtic is number 14,
David Chambo.
And they are the place by Celtic's number 11, Leo Abada. And also, number 41, Leo Abada.
We're going already, here we go. Oh, it's too early. Oh, it's still a bit. Oh, that means what? Oh. I thought it. The Celtic concert. See you. Yeah. I don't know. Oh!
Substitution for Hawks, the veteran of is number 5, Peter Hammond, replaced by number 20, Lewis Nielsen.
Say up that
I'm also coming off for Hawks, number 11, Gary Mackay Stephen, and he's replaced by number 27, Connor Smith. For Celtic, the player coming off. Scoring this afternoon, number 8, Keogh Riley. And a further change for Celtic, the player coming off, number 53, Mark O'Reilly. And they are replaced by Celtic's number 7, Yorgos Yakimakis. And also number 13, Adam Moy.
Don't let it bounce. Come on, that's three bounces there. Come on. Oh my gosh, that was against. It was. Hens keep down, it's still going. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, by the way, I don't know how many get down. Oh, I was in that start, man.
Oh.
There we go. We can add that to the video. Hey! I clap the guy who's set up. I mean, it's not very. It's a sick girl all day long. 89 minutes off. There you go. Take up. What? That's a corner. Wait, I'd go for a finish the game, huh? Cards, 2-0, 3 points, top the lead, 2 points clear. What else could you ask for?